had no more room inside of me. I am a closed book, an unfinished chapter, every page torn to shreds. Nothing left to see here, nothing left to read. But there you were. You, the first person who ever gave this tragedy a second glance. You, the pen which brought me back to a glory I once knew. You rewrote the letters of my being. You inked out every misprint and excess punctuation mark. You came in bullet speed, target locked, no chance to blink, a burning sensation inside of me, a round hit in my chest, always reminding me that I'm still alive. I exist. Finally, I found you. Finally, I found you. Finally. That's what I thought. One night, the universe aimed at us. A shadow with a gun, a gunshot in the dark, a puncture in the lungs, all under a starry, starry night. But the stars didn't guide us then. Worthless spectators, silent witnesses from a distance. Nothing but holes in the sky, reminding me that it only takes a single rupture in space to suck the one thing I love out into oblivion. Whenever I hear a gunshot, it time travels me back to you. It pulls me back to the simplest, yet my most favorite moments. Happy birthday! Bah! Happy anniversary! Bah! Hey, I cooked breakfast! Bah! Hey, wake up! Bah! Hey, don't change the channel! Bah! Killing them mercilessly, one by one. Bah! 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 Hey, what do you want from the store? Bah! What's taking you so long? Bah! Why are you not replying? Bah! Hey, I'm sorry. Bah! Killing them mercilessly, one by one. Bam! 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 And my most favorite of all, my most favorite of all is, hey, out early, I'm coming home. Bam! Out early, I'm coming home. Bam! Coming home. Bam! Hey, hon, I'm home. Bam! I'm home. Bam! Home. Bam! Home. Bam! 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 That night, the universe taught me that there's no memory too small if you all lose them at once. That night, the universe taught me to believe in the existence of multiple deaths in a single lifetime. That night, the universe taught me that silence in grief is a lie. Now, whenever I close my eyes, days and darkness start to look alike. And I am back to that same night when I told myself, love had no more room inside of me. I am a closed book, an unfinished chapter, every page torn to shreds. Nothing left to see here. Nothing left to read. Thank you.